What did I tell you? Patience is a virtue. You wait a few days for the seals, and then you've got a wee bit extra change to pop in your piggy bank.
I did give him an egg on Easter Sunday, you know.
You mean he's had two? Well, don't come crying to me when you get fillings.
I've got perfect teeth. Dad says it's in my genes.
Not that sort of genes, love. He means you've got good genetics.
Now, those are a good pair of genes.
PC kiss. Is this a day off? Don't often see you in your civvies. John Paul didn't recognise you.
Even us coppers get a day off at Easter. I am going up to Edinburgh, help an ex move house.
You must be a saint. Was this a recent breakup?
Not really, about a year ago.
Nice of you to go that far for her or him.
I need a striving bloke to help me move a sign that's blocking deliberate access to my bazaar. No, not you, love. Don't you put your back out. Don't need a compo case on my hands. Would you mind helping a damsel in distress? Bet you could crack a walnut on those abs.
Anything you need.
I'm Cindy, by the way.
George.
Could you be any more obvious?
I was just making conversation. You should ask him out.
Did you not see that Shane was flirting? He's straight.
How do you know if he is if you haven't asked him?
Oh. Yeah, go on, Dad. I've always wanted to ride the back of a police car.
Right, first of all, we need to discuss your life goals, young man. Secondly, I don't need a love interest. Okay, I am very happy with the way things are. Just me, my son, and no drama. All right? Come on.
What does everybody want?
I'll have a peppermint tea. All that milk chocolate is playing havoc with my constitution.
TMI, I'm going to go out on a limb and suggest that you want a baby chino?
Yeah.
Coming right up.
Look who's coming. I'm going to get to the bottom of this. My gaydar's right and I know it.
Please don't do anything, okay? Stop meddling.
You need to start giving love a chance.
You're going to embarrass me.
Excuse me, PC Kiss. Do you fancy boys or girls?
I am so, so sorry. I don't know why you thought that was an appropriate question for a police officer. Come on.
No worries. I don't mind answering. I'm gay, just like your dad. Is there anything else you want to ask me?
No, that's quite sufficient. That's all we needed to know.
Okay, come on. So sorry.
That's your fault.
Oh, hush. The boy's done you a favour. Now it's your turn to grow a pair and ask the dishy policeman out on a date.